incorporating a workout like this in your program once a week is definitely going to make you a stronger and faster athlete. Nice job, nice job. 5 more seconds. 2 and 1. Okay, now I want you to soft pedal easy. You get 30 seconds off. And 5, same thing, same thing. Stay focused. 3, 2, 1, go. Get that cadence up, come on. Let's go, let's go. Going, again, 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 there you go. There, now one more, one more. There you go, now we're talking. One more down, one more. I wanna see a high resistance level, there we go. 3, 2, and 1, good. 30 seconds off. Now I wouldn't have you do this if it didn't serve a purpose in making you a better athlete. You have to do this big gear stuff every once in a while in order to make that happen. Number 5, coming up, rep number 5. Same gearing, same effort. Heart rate might gradually rise. That's cardiac drift, that's normal. Don't worry about that. 15 seconds, here we go. 5 minutes, hard, steady state, threshold effort. Pop down one cock. No, other way. Come on, you have one more jump. Let's go, let's go. Stay on top of it. Stay on top of it. Come on, let's go, let's go. Push, push, push. 20 seconds left on this gear. You're gonna start off each minute rep. We're gonna go 20 seconds changing gearing, changing intensity, and that last 20 seconds is gonna be absolutely all out. And you're gonna build towards that last 20 seconds of going as hard as you can. And then you get 1 minute recovery, and we're gonna do this 3 times. Drive it, 10 more seconds, 10 more seconds. Come on, push, 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 5 more seconds. Drive it, drive it, drive it. 3, 2, and 1. And recover. Small chain ring on the front, and recover. Don't hold back, let's go, let's go, let's go. Push, 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 10 more seconds. Come on, drive it, push it, push it. Push yourself, 5 more seconds, sprint to the finish line, sprint, sprint, sprint. 3, 2, 1. Nice.